According to the Archdiocese of Los Angeles, at least 5 survivors have come forward alleging child sexual abuse by Father A. Thomas Warren in approximately 1991. Father Warren was included in the Archdiocese of Los Angeles's list of priests accused of sexual misconduct with minors. Father Warren was also included in the Diocese of Tucson's list of clergy about whom the diocese is aware of credible allegations of sexual misconduct involving a minor.